this logo. We have to play for 40 minutes tonight to represent this.
Tony with the offensive rebound and a two-hand play.
You cannot take anything for granted, guys.
Trapp handles it out front against Note. Jalen Williams flashes for the steal and throws it down with two hands.
This game is going to take 40 minutes of as hard as you've ever played all year long.
It is fun to be a Razorback basketball fan right now. Hogs have won four in a row as we welcome you to Courtside with Eric Musselman. As you can see, the head coach is recovering. He's iced down. He's had a big week, too. And first off, congratulations. What a great week for your team.
No, thanks, Chuck. I mean, we just played hard. We're getting better defensively, getting better on the defensive backboards. And tonight we made some threes.
Arkansas beats Texas A&M in overtime, and just one of the all-timers. Full house, great night. This is what you want.
No, the crowd was incredible against Texas A&M. We fed off of them. I think that the crowd helped us, Chuck, get off to an early start. We were phenomenal those first 5-6 minutes of the game, both offensively and defensively. Passing the ball was phenomenal. We had over 200 passes. I think it was close to 300 passes, which we never hit that mark. So good ball movement, good game all the way around. You got to give Texas A&M a lot of credit, too. They fought, scrapped, and stayed in the ball game and gave them a chance to win it, too.
What a difference 2 weeks makes. And I think about your basketball team, where they were in College Station, where they are now, calling card, becoming the defense, and really the identity of the team, it seems.
No question, Chuck. I think when you lose, your job is to kind of, as a group, tinker, try to figure something out. The change in the starting lineups really helped us because now we're really big at that off guard. DC Tony's been playing the three and the power forward for us. He's now an off guard. And then you add Trey Wade, who's a physical body in there, can fight through screens, is a good teammate, good defender. And I think that's really triggered the four-game win streak.
Jalen Williams is playing perhaps his best basketball right now. The scoring, the rebounding, the big shots. You can tell he's elevating his game.
Well, just more confident, you know, all across the board. And you think about early in the year, he was our passer. We're playing him at like the point center, running offense through him. Then he starts making shots like he did at LSU, made a huge one against A&M. And then you add in, wow, six steals against Texas. Who's ever heard of a center have six steals?
He had a heck of a ball game, and the Razorbacks had a great week. We've got a lot of highlights, so stay with us. More to come on Courtside with Eric Musselman.
Courtside with Eric Musselman is brought to you by Mountain Dew, do the do. By Ford and the Ford F-150, the official truck of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Built Ford tough. Farm Bureau Insurance, local agents and adjusters, great rates, friendly service. And by Walmart. Save money, live better. Walmart.
This one's for every sports fan who just spent the entire game explaining to someone the entire game. You've compromised enough. Pepsi Zero Sugar.
Burgers, better with Pepsi.
We put faith in our vehicles to connect us. We understand how important it is to have transportation you can rely on. So no matter what the road ahead brings, we'll be there. Offering you and your family the support that's made Farm Bureau Insurance a trusted name for over 70 years. You deserve more. You deserve a promise.
When did Too Big to Fail replace Too Smart to Fail? When did trend overtake truth? When did putting clients first stop being second nature? For us, never.
You can't take a risk in any investment that if it goes wrong and you lose it all, that you endanger the ability of the firm to survive. And that's really what Wall Street forgot.
So when do you want to learn more about Stephens, one of the country's most successful investment banking firms? Segment of Courtside with Eric Musselman is brought to you by Dillard's, the style of your life.
We greet you from Bud Walton Arena in Fayetteville. The University of South Carolina is in town tonight. The Razorbacks hoping to make them their third straight victim.
How consistent are we going to be? We played two great games. Let's be a consistent ball club. Here we go.
Well, the game almost feels like a backdrop, at least right now, to the news surrounding Eric Musselman. The Razorback head coach is in the building. He's going to be on the sidelines tonight, and his coaching hiatus for shoulder surgery is going to last all of one game.
You just got to bounce back. You're in the season. You know, you got to get back out there, and I'm glad Coach is coming back. Coach Keith Smart did a tremendous job.
Moss is on the sidelines, his arms in a sling, the shoulders immobilized. But he's on his feet. We're ready for basketball. It's going to be Levesque and Williams. Note pops out, gets a screen, drives the lane, feeds Williams, lay in, good and one. Note drives around Carter, gets to the lane, gets to the rim, layup good for Note. South Carolina on the run out. Right wing, three on the way, and James Reese knocks it down. 9-8, Razorback, 16:05 to go. Tony drives to the free throw line. It's Tebow floating the baseline. Davis lays it in. 5 to shoot. Tony at the elbow to Debo. Left side elbow jumper good from Davis. 4 to shoot. Mike's baseline beats Tony off a drive. No good. Tipped up and in though by Audis. 4:09 to play. Reese in the corner. Air ball on the three. Gray outfights Vanover for the rebound and slams it home. Cross court feed Robinson. He'll bounce it on the baseline to Amude. Stanley gets in the paint. A little jumper over Gray is good. South Carolina's got it up one. 1:30 to play in the half. Devin Carter, top of the key. Three-pointer good. Out front Amude. Stanley open for three. High off the back of the iron. No good. It's 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Devin Carter for three, and it's good. Wow. Carter at the horn drains a three. 14 for Carter, including two late three-pointers. And it is South Carolina who is going to take a 40-33 lead into the halftime locker room. 40-33 South Carolina. Note pick and roll. Jalen Williams inside, basket good. Little over a minute gone in the second half. They lob it low. Levesque missed the layup, and the Hawks get the rebound. 17:45 to go. Razorbacks trailing 40-36. Note left side of the lane, gets in the key, feeds Tony, and he lays it in. Tony, right side in the corner, Wade. Feeds Williams at the elbow underneath. Tony all alone, and Audis lays it in. 15 to shoot. Carter to Stevenson, spins at the foul line, gets in the lane. We're going to have a traveling call. Tough defense by Tony. Hawks force the turnover. Note drives the right side of the lane, in and out off the glass. Williams's follow won't go. Wade with a follow. It goes in one. The Hawks relentless on the glass. Carter crosses him over, gets to the elbow, fires in the corner. The open three put up, no good by Bryant. Rebound Carolina, but Woodley lost it to Note. Hogs on a run out. Williams to Tony, reverse layup good. Frank Martin's got to call a timeout. Razorbacks are on a 12-1 run. There's 15:40 to go. Hogs are up 45-41. 18 to shoot. In the corner, three-pointer by Reese, blocked by Note out of bounds. Note out by the Hog snout. Hits a screen, pick and roll, Williams in the lane, and Jalen lays it in. South Carolina overcommitted to the ball. Hawks make it look easy. 47-41. Carter drives all the way on the other end and missed the runner. Jalen Williams with a rebound. Razorbacks on the move. Note in the key. Amude with a two-hand slam. Into the front court. 14:05 to go. JD right elbow retreats, drives with a left hand, and it goes. Frank Martin's got to call another timeout. South Carolina's helpless right now. Yeah. Razorbacks have outscored them 18-1 over the first 6 minutes of the second half.
I'm not sure they had mailed it in. The bench is quiet. Frank's quiet. Everybody's quiet over there.
5:38 to play. Note spins at the top of the circle. Right side of Amude. Drives to the elbow. Pull-up jumper good. Behind the back, Devo baseline. Five to shoot. Davis got to work. Left elbow. Elevates. Jumper good. Arkansas wins for the third straight time in conference play. They move to 13-5 overall. And the Razorbacks have defeated the South Carolina Gamecocks 75-59.
We're right where we need to be, guys. We're right where we need to be. Got to take care of business on Saturday. That's what we got to do. All right. Hey, great job. Here we go.
Courtside with Eric Musselman is brought to you by Taco Bell. All your favorites from breakfast to late night. Taco Bell, proud sponsor of the Arkansas Razorbacks. By Dillard's, the style of your life. Arvest Bank, member FDIC. By Bold Vision, the official eye care provider of the Arkansas Razorbacks.
In America, the future belongs to everyone. So we built the truck of the future for everyone. Ford F-150, with an available ProPower onboard generator and best-in-class available payload that's built to carry a lot. Because the truck of the future is built for America. Ford F-150. Drive one today. Now, get 0.9% APR financing, plus 1,000 bonus cash on F-150. See your local Ford dealer today.
Life's kind of unpredictable. Like when your groceries arrive, the moment you remember everything you forgot. Or when your kid says,
"There's a big sweat school tomorrow."
Tomorrow, tomorrow?
Or when you discover charcuterie is a thing you have to try, like now. Or when you could go to the store, but you also need to walk the dog, pack the lunches, and,
Oh yeah, take the kids to school! You have children!
For anything today brings, fresh groceries and more, free same-day delivery. Walmart Plus.
For every sports fan who just spent the entire game explaining to someone the entire game. You've compromised enough. Pepsi Zero Sugar.
Another rock and roll weekend.
Burgers, better with Pepsi.
This segment of Courtside with Eric Musselman is brought to you by Bold Vision, the official eye care provider of the Arkansas Razorbacks.
We're glad you're back on Courtside with Eric Musselman. The Razorbacks began their week with a victory over South Carolina, a team that really had their backs to the wall, Coach, and you knew you were going to get the best that they had.
Well, South Carolina and Frank Martin, those guys are competitive guys, but I thought, again, defensively, when we had to in that second half, did such a phenomenal job. Offensively, we started clicking a little bit more after the first 20 minutes of the game. Obviously, we didn't make a three.
Mm-hmm.
We only took 11. But in reality, we did an incredible job of getting to the free throw line and to lead the nation in free throws attempted. We had to score paint points against South Carolina, and that's what we did.
You know, that's one of the things that's really becoming apparent is that your team, when you get in the paint, there's a good chance you're either going to score or you're going to end up at the foul line.
We have to. I mean, that's, you got to go to your strength of your personnel, and guys like a DC Tony are so good around the rim. what, you know, some of the areas looking forward that we want to get better at too, Chuck, is against A&M, we had a lot of shots blocked in transition from a trail defender. So we're going to have to continue to work and evolve at getting even better at points in the paint.
You know, you had three straight ball games where you held opponents under 60. Obviously, the A&M game went into overtime, and there were more points there. But when you hit that kind of number, that kind of milestone, most of the time you're going to win.
No question. And the thing about the SEC is there's a lot of scoring. There's a lot of up and down. It's much more of a full court game more resembles the NBA than a lot of these other conferences like the Big Ten that are slower, plodding, lower scoring games. So certainly those games in consecutive order that we had under 60 really gave our guys a defensive confidence.
You know, that's an excellent point, because when you think about athleticism, a lot of times you think about offense, but it certainly comes into play on defense too.
Yeah, and I think our length right now with that starting unit, I mean, the A&M game, phenomenal defensively. The Missouri game, a few weeks, great defensively to start the game, and right now that's been our identity.
From a coaching perspective, is there a point where you know you've got the buy-in? You know that you've reached them in terms of what you're trying to teach?
Yeah, I think right now we're where we need to be. You know, maybe early on, we had some guys still trying to figure out, like, what's my role? Do I want a bigger role? We all want a bigger role, but you've got to kind of accept what's best for the team, as it's a team sport, and I think right now we're in a good spot with that.
Stay with us. More to come on Courtside with Eric Musselman.
Courtside with Eric Musselman is brought to you by Mercy, official hospital of the Arkansas Razorbacks. By Downstream Resort, enjoy the ultimate entertainment getaway as you live every moment at Downstream Resort. By Stevens, capitalize on independence. Cox, proud sponsor of Razorback Athletics. Visit cox.com for exclusive offers.
Remember that mammogram you postponed? The colonoscopy? Your yearly physical? Now's the time to get it done. Mercy is ready with COVID-19 safety precautions in place at all hospitals and clinics. So let's take care of that achy hip. The follow-up with your specialist. Plan for your safe visit at mercy.net/yoursafety. Go to mercy.net/yoursafety. At Mercy, your life is our life's work.
Protect your connected devices with advanced security included with Cox Panoramic Wi-Fi.
If you like Arkansas basketball, then you love to win. Downstream Resort is the place for winners. We are the premier resort destination for all Arkansas fans. Here, you'll have a luxurious stay in one of our state-of-the-art rooms or suites. You'll taste exquisite food from one of our six restaurants, including the world-famous Red Oak Steakhouse. And you'll relax in the pool or rejuvenate in our full-service spa. Downstream Resort is your premier resort destination and is now closer than ever with the completion of I-49. So, what are you waiting for?
Texas A&M beat the Razorbacks 86-81 down in College Station. It was a fifth loss in six games for the Razorbacks, their third straight to start SEC play. And things did not look very good coming back from Aggieland that afternoon. But What a difference 2 weeks makes. The Hogs have won three straight. They've evened their conference mark at 500. They're 13-5 overall, and they get Texas A&M tonight in Bud Walton Arena. It's going to be electric inside the Basketball Palace of Mid-America tonight. The Razorbacks and the Aggies.
You got a little bit of a revenge factor, and it's the second time you've played the Aggies in 14 days, and everyone's excited to pay those guys back.
It's rocking in the Bud tonight. Should be a fun one. And we are set for basketball. Jalen Williams, Ethan Henderson, set to jump center, and Arkansas controls the opening tip. J.D. Note gives it away to Stanley Amude, top of the circle, two dribbles. Picks it up, needs a little help now. Hits Tony at the foul line. Little floater's good. Back to Note. He'll drive the paint. Kick out Wade. Top of the circle. Three-pointer good. Trey Wade with his 4-3 of the season, and the Hogs are up 5-0. Williams into the front court. Left side, Note. Quick three from the wing is good. Hogs in the half court. Wade's going to skip it to Amude. Left corner this time. Three ball good. Out front, Radford. Radford to the right elbow, takes Amude to the rack. Stanley blocks the shot. Coleman's follow, air ball. Jalen Williams with a rebound. 13:56. JD, top of the key, three-pointer good. JD's a scorer. Hawks are up 16-4. Buzz Williams wants a 30-second timeout. Got to hurry, three to shoot. Devontae lobs to Tony for a one-hand slam. Obiseki in the corner, he's going to try a three. Terrible shot, air ball. Tony gets the rebound. I don't know. In fact, I do know. That's not the shot Buzz Williams wanted him to take. A&M doesn't get back defensively, and Audis Tony right down the middle of the lane for a two-hand slam. Wade with the assist. Likes trying to work on Quentin Jackson. Left side at the elbow strip, stolen by Taylor. Shot clock's off. Taylor to the other end, drives, lays it in. All of a sudden, it's a four-point game. 33-29. They trap Likes in the backcourt. Likes is in trouble. 2 seconds, 1 second. A&M with a steal, but they're out of time. Williams at the right elbow gives it away to Amude. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Amude drives the baseline, lays it up and in. Crowd trying to get back in it. Taylor's three-pointer left wing, partially blocked by Tony. Note inside. Tony kicks it in the corner. Wade for three, and it's good. Second three for Wade. Hogs up by 7. Radford left wing, three-pointer good. Radford drained it, it's 38-37. Marcus Williams guarded by Devo, tried to feed Cash, lost it, pass deflected, stolen by Davis. Devo out of there with it, to the other end, picks up the dribble, now he's double-teamed, and he'll kick it back out front. Williams to Note on a cut, JD off the glass and in. Note guarded by Jackson, right side, down the lane, gets it to go and one. What a move by Note. Here comes A&M. Williams drives the paint, throws it up on the run, rattles it home. A&M just not going away tonight.
We keep trying to put them away and can't do it.
Down to the wire at Bud Walton on a Saturday night. Taylor drives the right side of the lane, throws it up off the glass. It's good. We're tied. 4 to shoot, 3 to shoot. Jalen Williams, right elbow, pull up. No good, rebound out of bounds. Williams drops it into Diarra. 15 seconds, 14 seconds. Left side, Williams, baseline drive. Kick out, Hassan Diarra, three on the way, it's good. Goes in the backcourt, Amude heaves it from the opposite foul line. No good, we're going to overtime. Likes on the other end, drives to the elbow, cut off, feeds Jalen Williams for a two-hand slam. 45 seconds to play. Hogs by 4. Taylor, left wing, three-pointer good. A&M within one. Likes working on Hassan Diarra. Gets to the elbow, nearly lost it. Jalen Williams, left side. Jumper good with 1 on the shot clock. Hogs by 3. Jalen looking for somebody. Drops it into Devo. 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Hogs avoid the foul, and Moudet to the other end. Slams it home with 0.9 to play. Fires it toward the front court. Picked up by Diarra, three at the horn, rims out, no good, Arkansas wins.
Great job, so many people stepped up in different areas. Huge, huge win. Now we go on the road, we gotta get another one. We gotta keep rattling these off, guys. Great job, great job, guys.
Courtside with Eric Musselman is brought to you by Ford and the Ford F-150, the official truck of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Built Ford tough. Farm Bureau Insurance, local agents and adjusters, great rates, friendly service. by Taco Bell. All your favorites from breakfast to late night. Taco Bell, proud sponsor of the Arkansas Razorbacks. And by Mountain Dew. Do the do.
Look. This is the move right here. Boom. Boom.
That was solid. Now it's my turn. My bag of chips for your crunch wrap.
Do I have any say in this?
You're the chip guy. Thought you want me to share.
I think we have different definitions of sharing.
Maybe. Maybe not.
I'll eat my chips too.
Next time you can divvy it up.
Wow, so generous.
In America, the future belongs to everyone. So we built the truck of the future for everyone. Ford F-150, with an available ProPower onboard generator and best-in-class available payload that's built to carry a lot. Because the truck of the future is built for America. Ford F-150. Drive one today. Now, get 0.9% APR financing, plus 1,000 bonus cash on F-150. See your local Ford dealer today.
Life's kinda unpredictable. Like when your groceries arrive the moment you remember everything you forgot. Or when your kid says,
"There's a big sweat school tomorrow."
Tomorrow?
Or when you discover art couturier is a thing you have to try, like now. Or when you could go to the store, but you also need to walk the dog, pack the lunches, and,
Oh yeah, take the kids to school! You have children!
For anything today brings, fresh groceries and more, free same-day delivery. Walmart Plus.
This one's for every sports fan who just spent the entire game explaining to someone the entire game. You've compromised enough. Pepsi Zero Sugar.
Another rock and roll weekend.
Burgers, better with Pepsi.
Well, now the Razorbacks prepare to go on the road Wednesday night, and then they'll be back at Bud Walton Arena on Saturday. I got to ask you about you, though, for a minute. I mean, I can tell from the get-up, coaching's not the easiest thing in the world right now.
No, it's not. It's nobody cares, first of all. I understand that, but it's really good that I have some friends in California because of the two-hour time change. So when I can't sleep, I can pick up the phone or text either my younger son in San Diego or some of my buddies, because with the two-hour time change, they're good till about 2 in the morning our time. But in all seriousness, got the surgery, glad I got it done. My wife will be going on the road trip. She's all booked for the next 3 because I do need help tying my shoe, getting out of a shower. And so Danielle's going to help give me an assist.
Well, she'll be in Oxford, Mississippi, because you play Ole Miss on Wednesday night. And, you know, and we've talked about this during times of adversity, and you talk about it during times of success. Win or lose, that schedule just keeps rolling.
You got to get ready. You got to turn the page. Monday, we'll hopefully have a really good practice, get on the plane Tuesday, go play Wednesday, and then come back for a huge game against West Virginia. So a big week ahead for us, for sure.
Glad you're doing well. Congratulations on the 4 straight wins.
Thanks, Chuck. Appreciate it.
All right, stay with us. 2 more games for the Razorbacks this week, and then more Courtside with Eric Musselman.
This has been a presentation from Learfield.